For Srimati Radhika. In there, Srimati Radhika and all gopis were feeling separation. But here Krishna was feeling separation. Jayadeva Goswami has written in his Gita Govinda. In Vrindavan Rash, it was not decided that Radhika is supreme, beloved of Krishna. Because Krishna disappeared, उनको दिखला करके नहीं किसी को अकेले में चले आए. स्वरूप दामोदर has asked चैतन्य महाप्रभु as a question in रथ यात्रा to स्वरूप दामोदर and दामोदर replied this that we cannot judge. That Srimati Radhika is most beloved of Krishna because Krishna not in that or in front of all the gopis disappeared. He took Srimati Radhika and came.
Koti koti gopi log wahan par thi kintu Radhika ke liye unhone raast band kar diya aur chale gaye. Isliye ye Radhika ji to Radhika ji Krishna ki sabse pyari hai. यहाँ पर प्रमाणित हुआ. चैतन्य महाप्रभु जी इसको सुन करके बड़े प्रसन्न हुए. यू कैन
स्वरूप दामोदर. There was discussion between Swarup Damodar and Mahaprabhu. Swarup Damodar was explaining that in Panchayati Ras, which took place in Vrindavan, it was not established that Radharani is the most beloved of Krishna. Because Krishna at that time disappeared before all the gopis taking Radharani with him, but quietly and concealing himself. And in Virhe, he started lamenting and try to find out Radharani. And here it was established that Radharani is most beloved of Krishna.
Gaur Pramana, Gaur Pramana, Krishna ki Rasasthali ki Jai, Srimati Radhika ji ki Jai, Gaur Pramana, Hari Hari Bol. We shall go very quickly, otherwise night will come.
उन्होंने
जान जैसे कौन
महाराज जी यहाँ से.